Scripture tune for today is Proverbs 25, verse 5.
Take away the wicked from before the king, and his throne shall be established in righteousness. Take away the wicked from before the king, and his throne shall be established in righteousness. Take away the wicked from before the king, and his throne shall be established in righteousness. Take away the wicked from before the king, and his throne shall be established in righteousness.